been doing some modifications to the safety valve, and unfortunately it's one of the studs has snapped off. So I'm going to replace all four with stainless studs.
Two down, three to go, two to go. Further. Yeah, that was fucking loose, eh? No, maybe not. That's
weird.
What? Pipes, yes. Yes, mate. Biscuit!
What?
Shout to the fucking dog. He's a good lad, Scott. Absolutely. A grand lad. One of the best. One of the very best.
Didn't tell him nothing?
No. No. You can put the grade back up there, John, if you want, please. I found the rake.
Out in
the back, yeah. Did you swear that? Say again?
In the back of the wagon, was it?
No, it wasn't. On great, the great pins, look with the damn thing.
Right.
It was before and for lunch, the steam wasn't dropped because there's still a rake of fire. When after I dropped the fire, it sat in the back of the grate, so it needed to be out. Mighty canister. Mighty canister.
What's that?
The heat body, lad.
Yeah.
And the crossbow there.
This is turned of a fucking arse.
What's that? Oh, that, yes, I once.
It is, isn't it?
It has.
Do you agree?
I agree.
It wants a shackle on the bottom, right?
It does.
Of course.
What it wants is a double link. No, a shackle. No.
Double link.
Double link. Then wants a rod shortening.
Is that fucker?
Do you swear there?
No.
Time for my glasses to have an oil change. I'm already blinking, see out of them.
Come here.
Time my glasses had an oil change, you can hardly see out of them.
Aye.
Foliac. It used to be called Foliac when they changed it to steam seal. I don't know why. Get an egg, Tinker. Hey, John, you like to pay some?
Might as well.
You know, no matter how much space you make, John, there's never enough.
No. Thank you.